go?
At the moment, I am wrapping the stalk of the broom corn plant around then the bristle portion of the Swiss broom. And I do have to keep a fair bit of tension on my cotton thread so that everything stays in place. It's only as tightly as I can weave that creates a strong broom. As tightly as I can wrap in this case. So it's just trying to keep everything in hand and also plate each piece so that it stays where I want it to. All of my pieces out of just a bucket of water I got out of the tap this morning. Broom corn is a bit brittle when it's dry, and so by keeping it in water, I help ensure I'm not going to crack anything then while I'm working. And once I've wrapped around all of my pieces a couple of times, I can start really weaving over and under them in earnest to create my very tight handle. Under pattern until I reach the end of my wish broom, then I'll just tack my cotton thread into place, keep everything where I want it. Wow. My lunchtime. Well, I can wait for it.